University of South Florida Tampa General Physicians, or USFTGP, really seeks to bridge the physician practices of Tampa General Hospital and the University of South Florida. So we have almost 1,500 team members at USFTGP, and really the goal is to create a company that helps us produce reliable, sustainable infrastructure for our physician practices, to create an environment for them to be successful, for them to take care of patients, and really for allowing us to grow and expand across the region so that we can better serve the needs of our patients.
These two organizations joined forces in this affiliation about a year ago, but have been intertwined for 50, 60, 70 years. That history is incredibly important and enables us to design and develop new ways of taking care of our patients much more efficiently.
Being a part of USFTGP honestly is a family. We are here providing care to the sickest of the sickest and rarest of the rarest diseases. Being able to touch the lives of one person or multiple people makes the world of difference. So just knowing that everyone plays a key part in the role that we have here at USFTGP and working together so that we can come to the common mission and goal of taking care of our patients and their families.
We all work together, we all help each other, and we're all here for the same goal, which is providing great care to our patients. And this is what we have to offer that other places don't, and that's that we're collaborative, we value your input, and we want you to be part of our team. We don't want you to just be our MA or just be our nurse or just be our manager. We want you to come and be part of the committees. We want to hear what you have to say. We want you to be involved.
Both of our organizations are connected. They have been for years. We've been partners for decades, and this really formalizes that partnership and improve the quality of care for our patients by finding opportunities for efficiencies between our organizations, creating shared services that help us deliver care more efficiently and at a higher quality, and really let us strategically plan together.
We want our team members to fit into this corporate culture. We want them to fit into that firm foundation. So as we grow and build the house and we work on different areas of finishing it, so to speak, that we have a finished product that we can take out to the community and say, we are providing world-class care with an innovative model that supports our world-class clinicians for the betterment of patients and their families in this community.